Mr. McMahon.
We're here tonight to set the record straight. I mean, all we want is a fair chance.
We're not the bad guys.
We're not here to kill the WWF. We're here to make it better. All we want to do is give the WWF fans exactly what they want. And all we want from you is a chance.
The opportunity to go to the main event of WrestleMania is here and now for the toughest SOB in the WWF. Undisputed title on the line. Jericho staggers up. And Jericho has retrieved that title belt. Stunner! Stone Cold Stunner! Austin got the stunner!
Hey, look!
The WWO! Austin had the WWF title won! These three human beings have robbed Austin of his dream. The NWO just branded the Texas Rattlesnake. First Austin robbed of his dream, and now humiliated.
Last night, I had Chris Jericho right where I wanted him. Down comes three pieces of trash to this ring. Hall, Nash, Hogan, bring it up down here right now. I got all night long.
Austin called out the NWO, and here come that pack of dogs.
Be careful what you wish for, Rattlesnake. You just got it.
Well, they do it.
Wait a minute. What the hell is this?
They've left. The NWO has left.
I'll tell you how it's going to be then. You want to take your back here, and some going to move Stone Cold Steve Austin from this ring until you bring your out here.
Austin, you get out of that ring so I can make my announcement. Don't even try it, Austin. These are off-duty cops. People, I have an announcement. I, Kurt Angle, will go to WrestleMania and become the undisputed champion because if anyone deserves it, it's me. Oh, it's...
Yo, Slater! My God, this is a travesty. And now he's going to jail.
Get him out of here.
Hey, have a nice night in jail, Austin. Have a nice night in jail.